What's up, yo? Bro, I'm back. Let me tell y'all why I wasn't on, bro. First, I wanted to quit, bro. Ain't gonna lie with you. But, like, something just hit me today. It just said, post on your YouTube, bro. Because I know y'all didn't hear from me in, like, how many months, years, bitch? I don't know. Who say she? That's my dog. You're my buddy. But anyways, bro, like I was saying, bro, I'm sorry for not being here, bro. I moved, actually. So I ain't want to even post. That's like the real truth. I just didn't want to post because I'm like at my grandma's house and shit. So I don't want to be, you know, that type of nigga that be screaming and shit and all that, bro. But anyways, like I was saying, bro. So today, bro. Let me tell you. So look. Bro. So today, right? You know, it's this game that I play, right? So, you know, I'm in the Discord because they got like a little Discord. You know how every game got like a Discord and shit? But anyways, I'm playing it, right? But I didn't play it. What the fuck I'm talking about, bro? Like, what am I even saying? But anyways, look, bro. Let me tell you something. So, Sin, shut the fuck up, bro. Stop hesitating, bro. For real. Alright. Listen. So, I'm in the server, right? So, you know, they have, like, the suggestion chat and shit. Like, I don't know why they even have that. Because you already know that's going to start up an argument with people. And it did with me. So, I'm just chilling, right? You know, I don't know what's going on. Niggas just be trying to come at me for no apparent, like, reason. So, I'm just chilling. I'm just putting down what the game needs and shit and everything. Because, like, in the game, bro, I'm killing the fucking giants and shit. You feel me? I'm killing them. And it's like this one giant. Niggas talking about, it's easy. What are you talking about? It's easy on mobile. Like, trust me. It's not that hard. You just need skills. Like, bro, I have skills. Like, what are you talking about, dude? I have skills. Fuck are you talking about?
Put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. Switched all the same time, Montaigne. Put your diss in, begging a phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill herself. That was this summer and nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hate myself, when the fuck it ended, pessimistic.
But anyways, I get the point. I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Fuck you talking about. But anyways, bro. Like I was saying, bro, like, my bad for, like, leaving, you feel me? You know, shit happens, bro. You know, I moved, you know. But mom's looking for a crib, so, you know, I'll be recording again, bro. You feel me? But school, bro, I gotta go through school and shit, bro. But I'll be there, bro. Trust me, bro. But yeah, bro, I'm just arguing them. And bro, y'all hate how, like, niggas be talking about, like, grammar and shit, be changing the subject, bro. Like, get off my dick, bro. Like, bro, you understand what I'm saying. Because if you didn't, why would you even respond in the first place, my nigga? That don't make no sense at all.
Well, I don't understand what you're saying. Like, bro, what are you talking about? What kind of sentence is that? Nigga, you understand it because you're responding to it and you're giving an opinion on, like, how my typing is, bro. Like, what are you talking about? You feel me?
Then what blew me is because nigga just asked me if I'm cursed because how I type. Nigga, if I was cursed, you know what, bro? Bro, if I was cursed, bro, say it like an instance. I want my curse to be like, if you fuck with me, bro, you'll die automatically. It doesn't matter what it is, you'll just die. Because you just can't fuck with me, you feel me? That would be my curse. But my curse, you can't have a curse just from typing, nigga. You feel me? Niggas just don't like typing the whole word. Like, bro, I put T-H-O, you know, though. Nigga talking about some, he don't understand what that is. Nigga, why is you on Discord if you don't understand what that even is, bro? Go, bro, if you're talking about grammar and shit, go to school. That's what school is about. Learning grammar. I know how to spell dough. I'm just saying, though, I don't want to spell out the whole damn word. Who's gonna sit there and just spell out a whole damn word? Not me. Fuck is you talking about, bro? I'm not doing that. No, you got me fucked up, bro. And the crazy part is, bro, I don't know you. Who are you, bro? Get off my wee-wee, bro. Like, who are you, bro? Bro, I can't even say that, bro. But, like, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Like, leave me alone, dog. It's like, when you have an opinion on something, people just want to come after you for no apparent, like, reason. Then at the end of the day, they just want to be your friend, bro. So, like, bro, let me tell you something, bro. If you beefing with somebody, bro, then, like, y'all, you know, some niggas don't even duke it out. Niggas be just shooting out these days. But if y'all, like, duke it out, whatever, or talk it out, y'all become homies, bro. Bro, all I'm saying is, bro, just be you, bro. Just be you. Fuck what everybody opinion gotta be, bro. That's like people hating on you or whatever. Just be you, my nigga. Just don't pay attention to, like, the negative shit going around on you, bro. But anyways, bro, I'll see y'all niggas later, bro. I'll try to do something, bro. But, like, I'm in a stand, bro. Like, school, bro. When summer come back, bro, then, yeah, I'll be posting. You know, not posting. Yeah, posting and doing videos and shit. But, like, you know, I'll continue my shit. It's just my other phone, bro. All that shit. I had, like, more videos for y'all niggas, but it's, like, on my other phone. My other phone is starting to, like, fuck up. So, like, yeah, bro. But I'm going to try to, like, do something. But I'll catch y'all boys later. Or if you miss. I don't know. But anyways, peace. You know? People are so dumb these days. I swear, bro.